Shut up. So, today is the day I get my A result. I just got it, A result. So this is my friend. Ah, oh, long time no see you, huh? Oh, again. So, wait for a sec. I got 4A, which is not bad, but I got D for math, of course. Math is really my enemy right now. You know what? Kenapa, But I really happy for English speaking test. I got A, you know? For writing je. But for writing, I got C. And it's really annoying, you know, whatever it is. For Bahasa Melayu, my own language, my own language. For speaking, I got A. But for writing, same as BI lah. I got C. Science, I got B. And Pendidikan Islam, A. Okay, that's good. Sejarah A, Geography B. For KHBT, I got B. Kemahiran Hidup Bersepadu Teknikal. So, I don't know my grandmother reaction. Maybe she would kill me or something, you know. And my friend over here is just frust about his result. Roman, how much A you got? He got 7, you know. He's smarter than me. But anyway, I'm happy for my result. So this is me, of course. Math, I got D, but still lulus, you know. I still pass. And
pass away.
I just pass, not pass away lah. So this is the biggest day ever, actually. And I don't really know about it. I'm really excited about it. I don't know what to call it, but just yeah. So that's it for this week video. And I hope you don't like it. Whatever. And if you do, please give it a bit of thumbs up or share it. Or you can comment down below what your result is for the, you know, like. So, bye for now. Bye. Kebenaran khas. Wait, aku sepatutnya. Mac ni. Aku bubuh tanda A. Kebenaran khas sebab aku tak erti huruf. Aku tak erti number.